We are the crystal gems, we'll always save the day. And if you think we can't, we'll always find a way. That's why we're searching for this village to summon our army. And let's not sing, because it's not the singing episode yet. It's episode 17, right? I believe so. If it's not, it's episode 18, and that means two more episodes to go. Can't believe I did not find that spawn. There was no spawner there. It's nighttime. There's the way home, so let's go this way. So there should be at least something. Leave me alone. Spider, bug off. Piss off, spider. If you want to find a village, that's all I want to do. Find a village and get emeralds. You, leave me alone. Okay, Savannah. That's good. Is that a baby spider jockey? That's a baby spider jockey. I'm fucking running. I'm out. I'm out. I'm not dealing with that shit. I still have not seen an Enderman. Weird. Okay. Let's make our character back to normal for now. Default. Never mind. We found it. We found a village. As soon as I said that. Okay, here we are in a village. Where villagers trade emeralds for stuff that is crap or stuff. Where they want emeralds for ow! No! I just made it here! Fuck off! I swear to God! Fuck off, skeleton! You fucking sniping bitch! A little bit lag. Hey, who are you? Firebender? A firebender? Hey, what do you have? Yes! The most luckiest thing! 20 wheat for an emerald. Woo! That's actually pretty good lucky. Pretty lucky. Now we just need to steal their shit. Ethan, we're out of breath. Firebender, are you gonna guard your village? Do nothing. Can I talk to you? I'm the next episode. I found a village. Firebender, help. And I found a good villager right away. I gotta kill these zombies so they don't get away. Can't kill my village! Get out of my village! You there. Where do you go? Are my favorite, and for that, defended. You're full on defended. Okay, let me just look around and see if there's any more trades or emeralds. That guy right there, he's defended. He no matter what, I'm defending him. He basically saved me. Thought I was never gonna have any luck. Wow! Holy shit, you guys are! This whole village you need to be saved! You're safe. This whole village is now protected. Okay. Well, with me, no, it's not protected. Put that back. They're blacksmith. That'd be even more making me protect this. I don't think there's blacksmith creepers. Shit. Everything's attacking me. Ow. Swear to God, no! Why can't I sprint? God damn it, leave me alone! God! Everything in this freaking mod pack destroys. Like, seriously, baby zombie. I need to mark this village down. You can't try to get up here. Mark it with ye, save. Shit. Okay, there's no blacksmith, I can tell by. Okay, you guys. What's up with you? You. Okay. Okay. If I hit you, we'll get angry. Oh! I'm sorry! I'm sorry.
Whoa, what's this?
Firebending scroll!
I can become a firebender. I got the scroll. K, right? Insert sequence of the same viewable type to unlock the bending. Oh.
So I need to kill 3 of them firebenders.
That one, first one almost wrecked my shit with one hit. It's gonna be hard. I gotta learn firebending. That would help me a lot in this. Like, I can heal my Ruby army and everything with it. Okay. Goal net right now, while we're waiting for the wheat to grow, so we can get some more, is to kill these firebender nations. They deserve to die anyway, to tell you the truth. Okay, firebender, where are you? Okay, gather. Oh, there's a blacksmith! Blacksmith, it's a legit smith. Found one, yes! Okay, I'll kill you, Afra. Yeah. Earth bending? A shattered pearl? Eh. Not worth it. Put that shit in there. Cracked pearl. Okay. So now we need to kill that firebender that we saw. Where'd he go? Ran away. You knew what I was gonna do, didn't you? What do you guys say? Wool? Paper. Okay, you guys are guessing pretty good villagers. How about you? Wool? Coal. That I can do instantly by finding a cave. Okay. Boom. Dodge it. There we go. Ow. Ashley did not dodge it. Boom. It takes them a lot to reload, doesn't it? Ooh. I got scroll. Oh. Yes! Okay, K. So. Do this. This. Ooh. Firebending experience. So I need the Noki flame arc light fire. Okay. Now I have learned the mastery of firebending. Kill you. Ah shit, I'm about to die. I'm gonna die from this time. Oh no, he's running away! You understand me now? I'm a firebender! From the land of Burb University! Yes! Firebending. Key. Greater chance of fire. Try to create a small fire. Key J. Oh shit, that's the mini-map thing. Let's K again. Let's click end. End. Not a key, C. No, G. No, G. G. Escape to mind. No, key, click edit. H. Fire. Okay. How do you create ability to light fires, less than combat. Fire arc. How do I use bend? Controls. Bending. Skill. Use bending. Okay, let's change it to H. Oh shit, it works! I'm a firebender! H. You need to unlock that ability. But guys, I'm a firebender! I can firebend! And now that we have that done, we have the power to do a lot. And I mean a lot! Scale this. Scale this wool. This. Stiff. Later on. Oh, we found a coal. Why are we doing that? We just need to go get coal. That was easy peasy. We just need to find a cave. With my fire bending. Oh, you want to go? H. Fight me? Want to fight me? H. Ah, face it. Face my opponent. Ah! Ah! Okay, I learned my lesson. Fire Nation power does not work on baby at mobs, and they're wrecking my shit because they're overpowered as fucking is. Oh my god, is everything out for me? A firebender, so do something useful. Instead of maybe my targets. Oh my god, how the fuck do you even... intensely screaming? Still following me? No, it's a new one. I'm dead. I'm dead! These things are fucking ridiculous. Like, look at that! Like, that's legit not good aim. Like, if good aim, but it's annoying aim. Okay, let's learn something else. Fire, okay. I'm crazy. Okay, got it. And now H, and I can do this. We'll see what that does to you. Oh, that it's raining. It's not gonna do shit for you. Okay. Give me all the coal you have. Going back to that village. I'm gonna fuck them in the ass. That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, you agree with me, right? Fucking them in the ass, that's the way to do it. Put all this shit. Paradise, you're not doing your job? What a shock. Call this wheat down, make our own farm going on. So we didn't, yeah, do normal shit. There was no potatoes, I didn't see any. Probably was, and I was being blind. As one of you point out in the comments. Okay. There's a lot of seeds around. Got enough coal, definitely, to get a couple of emeralds. Wonder if Paradise ever found the slaying. Honestly, we never even tried to give her a sword to see if she could get a sword. Back off. Back off. Oh, damn, these mobs are overpowered. So we can learn earth bending, okay? But we chose fire bending. Dodge. That's bullshit. That is legit cancer bullshit. Everything that makes sense that doesn't. Like legit, he shouldn't even be able to hit me. I was running away from him, he turned, he said, ha! Gotcha! Like fucking Cygrus. Okay, let's go. Do this. Okay. Gotta get these emeralds. Also, we know that some of them want wool. Some reason, and there's a lot of sheep here. Let's get this. Get all the shit. There we go. Look at all this. Sheep for days. Yeah, the server's just liking me. Not server. This like it's just loving me today. I have the luck, guys. I have the luck today, and it's just all helping me out because I know I'm gonna have to do something stupid in the singing episode. Okay. Let's go. We got, need 20 to make it something. Damn, look at this. This could be a, this, if I had looked over here before, I probably would have built my base over here. But nah, I built it over there. I say it's better. I say it's better. In my opinion, like, this place would have been great, but, like, I definitely would not have progress done on it if I knew that there was a village close to it. Okay, more sheep I can take from. Sorry, God sheep, I'm disrespecting your kind by taking their, making them nude. Which, I have not found a pink sheep. There have been a lot of sheep, and I only noticed white sheep. What has this world became of racism? Let me ask you that. Also, let me just see. There we go. Now that's... Oh, that's what I call firebending. Ooh, me learning firebending is going to help out a lot in the future. Fuck off, Pink Diamond, with your theory of you having the firepowers. I have the firepowers. Hashtag Bob Sharer, Pink Diamond. Okay, let's go, let's go. Wanna come at me? Oh, you wanna come at me, don't you? Oh wow, there's a lot of baby spiders. There's a lot of fucking evil ass mobs over here. Look at this little boy was. Zombie? You wanna go. H. Come on! This is not doing shit. Ooh! Ooh! Nice! So I got a point that done with it. Get wrecked! Face my firebending! Oh shit, chunk's not loading. I hear a villager being attacked. Shit! You see nothing. Okay, let's find that villager that was selling it with coal. With the blacksmith, probably. Paper, recording. Come on. You, here. You're welcome. Thanks for the emerald. We don't need this because it's definitely not enough for anymore. How about you? You paper. You're coal. Okay. Get all that. Let's get all that. And there we go. Emerald's got. And you guys have been useful. You are in other ways. Are my enemy and shall die. Firebending pickles! Pickles, are you stupid? Oh my god! Guys, I hope you comment. There's a reason why I said pickles, are you stupid? I hope you guys shit, what the fuck? I hope you guys comment, like, share, and subscribe, and see you next time. Goodbye!